We're in Lviv, Ukraine, and behind me, you see a large smokestack. Locals say it's coming from the airport. Air raid sirens were ringing starting around 6:30 a.m. And there were videos posted by locals of the smoke coming from this direction. So we hiked up a hill here to get a good view of the smoke. And we'll be trying to make our way closer to the airport now. Ivan Penchikov with the Epoch Times.